Niger State, with about 10% of the country's landmass, has one of the largest population of rural dwellers, with most of them farmers in the hinterland. This rural population depend on routes to bring in their farm produce to markets in the towns. The Rural Access and Mobility Project, with its mandate of sustainable development of the rural areas, has in its phase 1 and phase 2 components been able to rehabilitate over 579 kilometers of rural routes and 30 river crossings across the 3 senatorial districts of the state.
In some years back, we find it difficult from our Abuchi community to Izom. We really appreciate the Niger State Governor.
In the past regime, we witnessed a lot of things, promises, and at the end of the day, there will be no fulfillment of such promises. But as in the coming of this regime, we have not made, the governor has not made any promise to us, but we only witnessed the project directly from the governor, so we are happy for that.
The flag-off ceremony for the surface dressing of 230 kilometers Suleja Abuchi Izom Road, one of 6 roads to be dressed, is part of efforts to increase the durability of these roads and to ensure the sustenance of the earlier investment.
Niger State government has provided all enabling environment in terms of counterpart funding, in terms of the structure, in terms of the political will for Niger State to key into RAM 3. So any month from now, this Niger State will key into RAM 3 and will commence work.
The Rural Access and Mobility Project is a World Bank and French Development Agency co-financed initiative to improve transport conditions and bring sustained access to rural transport infrastructure in a sustainable manner.